Bella. I am at the Largo show. We're gonna go in and see what we can find. They have a grilled cheese truck. It's like 9 o'clock in the morning, which I'm super excited about. So come follow me inside and see what we can find.
Thank you.
everything is so cute. It's like a freaking bucket of noodles. I love it. Somebody found one at a thrift store for $2. No, sealed. Yeah.
Do you have any questions? Aren't we normal?
This is the new norm, man.
Didn't fit the store.
Let me see it. Star Wars collectible. Ooh, that's a big book. Promoting.
See me.
How you been, man?
You got anything in the box in the car? You always have a box.
Yeah.
Bring that box inside. I want to look at it.
I thought you moved away.
I did. Just for the show.
They have everything.
Really cool toys.
have one of these. Tried to knock this off, but look how thick the card is. Oh my god, it's horrible. It's their first attempt. Look how thick that is. I don't know. Pretty bad. So I have one of these at home. It's wild. My uncle would love this. He's terrified. Sanitizing. Bohemian.
Welcome back.
Hi.
Aw. Damn, those are you? They made them here without eating them?
Oh, yeah. The smell is wonderful.
His helmet comes off. I know.
He's got the skull underneath.
Yeah, they're up there for they're up there for 270.
Well, I mean, it's in beautiful
day. Look at that beauty. So expensive. This is so cool. I wonder how many pieces are in there. That many. Guys, so that was like the end of the show. I'm trying to go back one more time and see what they have, and then I will post the video. I hope you like what you saw. There was a lot of people here, but it wasn't that great for vintage. I got hair on my mask. Anyway, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thanks for watching. Bye.